Okay, here we are. We're going to do Shotgun Messiah. I don't think I have anything else in the neighborhood. I didn't even think about that. I will not be, I'm just going to dump that kind of stuff. Don't care about that. Drink the water. Get rid of the jars. I'm only keeping important stuff. And, I got Hidden Strike up to 3. So that would be, doesn't it say? 200, 350. Well, we'll find out. Here we go. That's it? Nobody here? All right, let's go. Just kidding. I'm not going to be harvesting much, if at all. Like that. Don't see anybody. Muzzle brake non-schematic, I'll read it. Open up the safe. I'm getting nervous. I will have to spend the night in here. At least one night. Take the shotgun part now. Gosh darn it. Breaking my own rules. Nope. Alright. I guess we gotta go to it now. I'm surprised there's nobody in this first room. Second room? You kidding? Oh, I see them. Never mind. 5 times damage. I know there's more. Oops, I got the click. Check for food and water. Just drink it. That I will keep. Goodbye. What can I buy here? I'll take a health bar. I forgot about those. Oh, I don't have a splint either. Alright, hopefully I find some duct tape. I'll take some coffee. A splint would be nice. Alright, we gotta go outside, huh? I know what you're thinking. Can't you go any faster? Alright, up this way. Right about now is when a wandering horde is fun. Gotta check up here. Yeah, it's gonna be busy in here, I can tell. I need to make sure everything's loaded. I didn't bring... Oh, there it is. Okay. Don't need the flashlight on. Here we go. I suppose I can see the camera now. Uh-oh, feral. He was feral. And a pussy footing around. I do like getting the stealth shots, so it's... Anything good I'm missing? Glad the right glasses. I don't have any looting dock, do I? I do not. Wait a minute. You mean I don't even have any nerdy glasses? What do we got? Really? Okay. I didn't realize all this time. And I haven't even found any. Oh, we gotta get in here. Hello? I'll just be it again. There's a flashlight. Hey, I got some lucky goggles there, right? Let's see if they make any difference. Level 3 sledge. Oh, crucible, that's an absolute key. Absolute. I guess with the scramble. I guess the lucky goggles did work. Oh, good. Can I make a splint? No, I cannot. What do I need for a splint? Cloth. Okay, that shouldn't be too bad. Alright, which way? Oh, down. I see ya. Wonder if I can kill him just by hitting him in the butt. I can. I got everybody over here. I don't want them coming up behind me. Yep. Well, that wasn't nice. Don't collapse. gravity, please. Oh, I better change my glasses because I'm losing some of my stealth skill, aren't I? Yes. I didn't see you there, man. Sorry about that. Come on. Chance I will break my leg or something, or hurt my leg at least. Locked. Don't I have to come up through here? I can't get through there. Okay. What is that over here? Oh, just a pipe. I thought we had to go through one of these. Been a while. I came up through here. Come on. Let's mark that airdrop. Derpo. Gotta keep an eye out for cloth. I do not. Now, did I need to go in this room here? I think there's a ladder, isn't there? No, just a place to fall and get killed, huh? Ourselves a battle. The strike. That's all right. Problemo. Garbage. garbage. Oh, wait a minute, I can cloth, right? Uh-oh. Who's that? Is that someone outside? I think they're outside. So I don't care if they're outside. Garbage. So I got a splint at least. Got some lockpick and candy in case we have trouble. How many did I bring? Three apples. Come on, you can do it. Base of that. Who is that? I think that's scratched iron. Don't care. Don't care. Gun range. Something in here. Got it. Where'd that come from? Uh-oh. Where are you at? I guess that's where they're at. Should I just wait? Hopefully I didn't make a big mess here. Hi! I think one of them broke through. Holy crap, that scared the crap out of me. Wow, it sent chills right up down my spine. Come on, guys, let's go. Well, I ain't got all day. guys done now? I don't even bother. Let's see, garbage. Scrap. Yeah, it's already, what, 3 o'clock? I don't know if there's anything up there or not. Ammo bow. I'll take them. Ammo. Garbage. I'll take the duct tape. Let's get rid of the hay bales. Don't need them. Nobody in here. Oops, meant to get rid of that. We're still on the first bloody floor. I can get rid of it later. Read those again. Recipe, I'll read it. I got plenty of iron. Well, I don't know why I'm keeping the iron I got. Don't need that. Just drink it. Drink that too. Get rid of it. If I didn't need it, I wouldn't get it. Have a nice day. Uh-oh. I got caught with my pants down. Again. Come on. There. Whee! It's like a 9-iron. Oh, he's coming up the stairs. All right. What'd you do, fall down? Oh, heck. Oh. All right. Well, that was a great performance. Good thing I never panicked. Alright, what do we got wrong? Abrasion. Stay kit. Alright. And infection. Eat a blueberry pie and we'll live with it. I'm just not being careful, that's all. Darn birds. Oh, there you are. Line them up. It's horde every 3 days. I need to get through here. Attack speed with axes by 5%. I don't even need those. I don't even need those for that. You know what? Back at the acid. I'm pretty sure I got a bunch at home. Taking me longer than I expected. Blade trap schematic. Boots. I think I spent the night here last time. Of course, I had 7 day horse then. I don't have 7 days. Stepping on that, it's probably going to collapse. Alright, we're getting in another hairy area here. Okay, I had to leave my desk or chair for a minute. Go for a leg kill? Oh, I can get his head. No, I cannot. I see another one. How did that miss? That stuck right up. Oh, I think we got a bunch of Bernies in there. I hear a bunch of footsteps. Might be a wandering horde out there. Have a nice day. I'm gonna shoot one right up her butthole. Hope that felt good. Look at that. Don't need that. Take the splint and stack. Oh. Nah, I got rid of one of these blueberry, whatever it is. Drink the water. You know what? I don't even want the iron or the coal. It. Nine minutes left on my abrasion. Another busy area. That well, so I don't think this is the way. Oh, the window's open. That's all. All right, where are you down there? Come on, dude. still alive. There. Hey. Some people's kids. Birds. You ain't getting me that time. There's people outside beating to get in, so there's probably one or more down here. Don't collapse. It's 8:30. I'm gonna have to call it here. I am going to sit right here, I think. No, I'm not. Well, I might, but I gotta get rid of these people first. Dude, that was a twofer. No, it wasn't. Well, come on down. Ramp or butt. See what it looks like up here. Come on. Ooh. I think I'll wait till the next day. Yeah, I'm not very efficient at this. I'm too slow and methodical. Anyways, the important thing is it's worth it just for the crucible. Holy cow. Those are really hard to find. Alright, I guess we'll just hunker down here. See, the next board is what, 18? So we got all tomorrow. And the base is fine. I don't need to do anything. So most of, yeah, we'll finish, no problem. Did I even level up? I did not. Alright, well, we're just going to end it right here, I guess. I want to see if there's anything I want to get rid of. Not really. I got 4 splints. That's more than enough. 2 old shits drops. I can repair them some other time. Well, we'll just end it right here. We'll see everybody for day 17 for the shotgun Messiah.